Good afternoon, everyone. My name's Riswan Rafiq, and I work for the Taught by Muhammad Food Bank. Thank you all for coming today. Just wanted to say, over the past few months, it's been great, the support that we've received from the actual community in terms of helping the less fortunate. You know, without you guys, we couldn't have done it. You know, so thank you all. Thank you very much. And it's good to see that faces have came together today who genuinely want change. In September 2014, the whole of Scotland came together to vote for a stronger and more vibrant society. And you all wanted a society where people were happy. That didn't need to rely on food banks, where people got on and we all worked together to make a great nation. Okay, we didn't get that from Westminster, and we should campaign until we get it. Yay! However, we also have a role in the grassroots. Each one of us has a talent, has time or money to be able to support grassroots work. This could be by contributing your time at a local food bank, helping feed the homeless, giving warm clothing to the needy. Is part of building a perfect society in which we all care for each other. In the past year, we have had volunteers who have been helping out at food drives. We've had the Yes Bus team. We've had the likes of Tony, the Scottish Unemployment Workers Network, Stobie Farai. Thank you very much. You guys have been a great asset to this work. Thank you very much. Big round of applause for these guys. These guys have been excellent. And we also run budget cooking classes to help people make better choices with their money. We are also running programs in Lockheed, Minasel, and in the coming months in Stobbs as well. Just wanted to say that the type of people that we do get through our food banks on a daily basis, you know, just one scenario I'll just give you before I come off the platform. A few months ago, we had a lady that came to use the food bank, and basically what had happened was that she had faced some domestic abuse, and because of that reason, she had to go to hospital. And because she couldn't turn up for her appointment at the job centre, she got sanctioned. And for that reason, I thought that's actually crazy. You know, why would you sanction somebody that's been to the hospital? Now, she had children, and if it wasn't because of a food bank, you know, she would have been starving, her children would have been starving as well. And a simple food parcel makes a massive difference. And it's about coming together, working together to make that change, you know. So let's all unite, you know, work together and make sure we make change. Thank you very much. Thank you.